She said it's late, and she grabbed my shoulder. Said the party's over. I can see her patience running out. I set the pace, I'm not feeling sober. So I pulled away, and she said that there's no calming down.
You're sick, you should see a psychiatrist. Hey. No thanks, man, I'm a Skyhighatrist. Hey. Drop.
Now I'm in a place where the lights do glisten, but my mind is missing, and I've got no plans to leave. Pushing me halfway or split the difference. You walk away, and I'll do exactly what you need.
You're sick, you should see a psychiatrist. Hey. No thanks, man, I'm a Skyhighatrist.
You're sick, you should see a psychiatrist. Yeah, every excitement brings the light aside of things, and I'm amidst a different rhythm.
Oh, diddums, I got a tinted vision. No need for inhibition, now I'm not a sinner, listen.
You're always telling me to not partake in foolishness. Sorry, but not doing what I want would be a rule I missed. And I'm aware that what I do is what you view as sick. But when I'm flying higher, all I hear from you is this.
You're sick, you should see a psychiatrist. No thanks, man, I'm a Skyhighatrist. You're sick, I just wanna fly higher than this. That's why I'm a Skyhighatrist.
You're sick, you should see a psychiatrist. No thanks, man, I'm a Skyhighatrist.
Telling me to drop.
You're sick, you should see a psychiatrist. No thanks, man, I'm a Skyhighatrist.
That's it, I just wanna fly high in this.
That's why I'm a Skyhighatrist.
You're sick, you should see a psychiatrist. No thanks, man, I'm a Skyhighatrist.
You're sick.